local, live, late breaking. This is KMAX News at 11.
Good morning, and thanks so much for joining us.